Coln House School.
Coln House is not only a place for learning, it is a happy, fun, safe and caring community. Here are some of the things we do.
Right, we're about to go into my class, which is 8A. They're doing English with Miss James at the moment. Should we go on in?
Like lots of other schools, you will study subjects such as English, where you'll be doing spellings and reading, maths for learning how to solve problems, science where you'll get to do chemistry experiments, information technology for developing your computer skills, and many more. There is also a range of practical subjects, including food technology, design technology, and art. You may be learning how to make cakes and sauces. You could be building bridges or making sculptures. All classes move from room to room for different subjects. You will have a teaching assistant who stays with you throughout the day to make sure you succeed in class. If you're into your sports, then there's loads you can do to keep fit and exercise. This even means playing with the Nintendo Kinect. Team sports like rugby, football and basketball are all on offer, as well as access to the fitness suite.
We can come here for break times, lunch times after school. We're allowed to come in here for counselling sessions with our counsellors.
Other activities outside of the classroom include a chance to go on motorised scooters, mountain biking, kayaking, camping, and to have use of the youth club, although this will depend on how many points you have gained throughout the week for your behaviour.
Here we have a market stall that's done by Callum and a teacher named Miss Griffiths. Callum, can you just explain some of the things that are here?
We have apple juice, freshly made apple juice. We have pre-made chutneys, like we have lemon curd. We have freshly made cakes today.
And could you tell us what the money is used for when you sell these items?
The goop heads and activities.
So what kind of people come and buy things from the stall?
The public and some of our staff, maybe some pupils.
Well, sounds good.
Our philosophy is, as long as you are safe, you're happy, you're in a friendly environment, there's lots of activities to keep you occupied, and that you are successful. For us, that's what it's all about.
We don't have that.
We look forward to seeing you and guarantee your stay will be safe, healthy and enjoyable.